a new book here that you wrote with Carl Pope, former president of the Sierra Club, and it is called Climate of Hope. Where is the climate of hope, and what is it? Where is the hope?
Well, the hope is here. We can make a difference. It's something we really should worry about.
You mean climate change?
Climate change, and whether or not it happens, nobody knows, but you should take an insurance policy out. And if it looks like it might do damage, now's the time to take steps and take a look. The oceans are warming and rising, and you see these terrible storms that have killed a lot of people and done enormous damage in Florida and Texas and Puerto Rico and the Caribbean. And with warmer oceans, you're going to get more of those.